Delbert Mann was the director. And I read in one of the trades, by golly, that Delbert was going to do All Quiet on the Western Front. Now that to me, in my estimation, was one of the greatest things ever done. And I love that person who did it beforehand, that he had been a mathematician out of Boston. And they discovered that he was a perfect, a great big broken nose kind of a thing. But he was perfect for the part. And I said, man, if I could do something like that, wouldn't that be great? When I saw that he was going to direct it, Delbert, I said, Delbert, there's nobody else playing that part but me. He said, you know something? I had you in mind. I said, good. Then leave it like that then. That's it. I'm in. Well, we went over and we did it. And again, it was one of those wonderful kind of things that happens, you know, that between actors, you know, and how they get to be that wonderful friendship and that wonderful brotherly love that comes, and how the older person, me as the sergeant, gathers all these young troops around him. And not too long ago, I got a card, believe it or not, from one of the fellows that was with me. And he said, I'll never forget that time of working with you. He said, and it's been my privilege through all my life, he says, of having worked with you and Delbert in that wonderful show. For a matter of record, we were talking about All Quiet on the Western Front before. Well, the person we were talking about is Richard Thomas. He played the young man who finally ends up killed at the very end. But I must say this about Richard Thomas, one of the finest actors I ever worked with, believe it or not. Loyal, trustworthy, full of heart, a real actor. I mean, you don't find boys like him every day, I'll tell you. And it's a shame that we don't have him more on television, because I know he's still working somewhere. Somewhere he's doing something. Find Richard Thomas, put him in the pictures, put him in the television. He deserves it.